What was hurting that made you walk into Good Feet?
My feet would feel like knife blades going right up through the arch.
I would take my shoes off and then my feet would hurt even worse.
I thought I broke my foot. I had plantar fasciitis for 18 months.
It makes you think about what you're gonna do to change things.
One day I was like, Mom, I can't do this anymore. My feet hurt. She was like, we're taking you to Good Feet.
Visit the Good Feet store in Sacramento, Roseville, and Modesto.
It gave me my life back.